Hello YouTube friends, welcome to part 5 of my blind playthrough for Crash Bandicoot 2 Cortex Strikes Back. So, just a quick recap of the part 4. We fought against Engine, did a few stages before him, and then after that, we tackled the following stages. Piston Eat Away, Rocket, and Night Fight. So, seeing as we are already in outer space, I have a feeling that this would be the final part for Crash 2, and if ever this the videos have been helping you feel like you are going through the whole series once again, blindly for the first time, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more of this. By next week, we will be starting Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped. Anyway, so let's begin. So two stages and then boss battle. Invert your flight controls in the options menu. So another stage involving the jetpack. Whoa, wait. Still not very used to this kind of controls. I feel like I'm gonna hit it. It's very sensitive. Gotta dodge it like that. I'm gonna try and break all the boxes again. Whoops. We have a box here. It's gonna be the next one. There's a checkpoint over there. We're gonna go below. Don't forget the checkpoint. We have a box here. Center, then below. Don't have a box below. Just at the center here. Whoops. Okay. I can see a mask. Whoops. Oops. Come on, break it. Is there a box above? I don't think there is. Interesting. Lab assistant. We'll do the usual. Hmm. I think that's a perfect opportunity. Wait. No. Wait. Not that. Are those lasers? Bunch of nitros. Have to go to the right. Whoops. Okay. Whoops, can't miss that. There we go. We are probably near the end. Let's go below. I don't know if this is the right thing to do. Okay. Didn't die once. Good. 44. Other crate is probably hidden. Like, it can't be seen on your POV. But that's fine. Got a crystal. Which is our main objective here. Heart is not gonna talk? Okay. Should be the final stage. Spaced out. Unlock a new path by earning all of the color gems. Perfect. Whoa. So I have to go over it. That's kind of dangerous, huh? Whoops. What's the strategy here? We can eliminate the enemy by sliding. How about here? Slide 2? Yeah, slide 2. Ah! Bad timing. Well, there goes our mask. How about here? Will jump? Because if we wait, am I gonna get squeezed? Let's see. No. Whoa. Okay. So I can't use my slide to eliminate it. Don't have any blue gem, so we'll just continue heading. this path. Now, how can we eliminate this? Damn. Maybe I should just jump over him. Let's just jump. Same as the first two. I just skip over it. Better. This one is trickier. Wait, what? No. Yeah! Well, it makes sense. It's a final stage. Oops. Shouldn't be easy. How do I deal with this? We'll have to jump over it. Doodoon. Doodoon. Done. Finally, checkpoint. You have to jump above it. Oh crap. You have to jump, slide jump, and then jump. Keep timing it. Or we can wait for it. There we go. That's easier. What is that? We need to slide below it. Getting tricky again. Slide, slide. No enemy. We just have to slide below it. It's that enemy again. Bonus level below. I need additional lives. Because I'm not sure how many attempts I will need against Cortex. Did I just did it wrong? Yeah, I think I did it wrong. Should have jumped to the TNT. So as we said, crash. At least we're not losing lives here. Now I won't be able to. Oh crap. So we can just stay on top without getting hit by the TNT. Maybe we can do this in one go. That's the correct way. You know what? This will be my last attempt. That's my problem here with those boxes. Should we still clear this? Is it even worth it? See? Now forget it. Forget it. I'm just gonna go for the crystal. Besides, I don't have the color gem, and I'm sure that there are boxes. That there are extra boxes there, or crates. Came from above. This one we'll just have to jump over. How about the next one? Slide. Skip. Should be able to skip this. Gem is here. Nitro. I think we are close to the finish line. There's lab assistant again. We'll have to jump over this. Okay, done. Only got stuck because of the bonus stage. 34 out of 60. Yeah. It's okay. Dun 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 dun. Without considering the bonus stage, it actually is pretty easy.
Yes! My plan is nearly complete. And I have you, Crash Bandicoot, to thank for it. Engine, what's happening? What's that? Is she stealing our signal?
Crash, Cortex isn't gonna use the crystals to contain the planet's energy. He's gonna harness the force and use it to power the super Cortex vortex he's built on his space station. One blast and the ray will cover the entire world, turning everyone into Cortex's mindless slaves. Crash, don't let him have those crystals!
Engine, you fool! She's telling him everything! yes, we're back now. Pardon the, interruption. Crash, bring me crystals!
Bring me the crystals. I'll bring them to you. Damage his jetpack to keep him from escaping. Wait, what? What is this gonna be? Jetpack battle? Oh no, it's a jetpack battle. Oh god. Defeat Cortex before he escapes to his space station. It's a jetpack battle. Racing? No! Those are just gonna slow me down. Wonder if I can spin on soon. Can't see. It's very hard to control. I can't hit him. Ow! Wait, so I don't die? I can't hit him. There we go. I can't die from the asteroid. From those circle things. Spiky circle things. Wait, really? Where'd he go? Wait, he got far away. Okay. I think this is actually pretty easy, since I can't die from the asteroids. Oops. Did you dodge? Trying to get far away by using my spin, huh? No. That's it? Final battle? To run faster, hold R2 button while running. Oh, we got an upgrade. Maybe we can use that for time trials the next time we go back to Crash 2. That's it? I guess that's it. Engine is more difficult. I guess this is where the secret ending comes, but you have to get all the gems. See if we are going to unlock a new level. Up? Oh, just down. That's it, I suppose? I don't know. I expected more from the battle against Cortex, like more lasers or stuff, or his machines, or he's using a spaceship. What a big anticlimactic for a boss battle. But maybe there's a hidden boss battle somewhere if we get all the gems. Anyway, I guess this will be it for Crash 2. My next Insane Trilogy upload will be covering Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped. So early next week we will do that. So if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, and if you are looking forward to my Crash Bandicoot Warp uploads, then please do hit the subscribe button. I will also be uploading my own playthrough of the demo for Crash 4. It's about time, which will be on September 16th, if I'm not mistaken. So there you have it. Lots of content happening next week, including CTR live streams. So thank you for watching, and see ya!